historic event in the history of Life Church. This is the first ever worship song sung as a body. It's the first ever gathering of Life Church people here to lift up the name of our God, and I just think that it's a good first step. We don't know what God's going to do, but I know He's going to do something great, and this is our first step. So let's just sing this out together, and let's let our voices just echo in this room together. You are the everlasting God.
You are the
safe and meet in the school forever, or we can take some risks. And man, I'll just say it like it is. A lot of you have made some huge financial sacrifices to make this happen. You've taken risks. You jumped out in faith. I'm holding a little boy that is probably one of my favorite biblical names is Caleb. And most of us know the story of Caleb and Joshua. And Caleb was one of those spies that had the guts to come back out of 12 and say, let's go, let's go. Many of you have heard our vision of being unshockable, really being a place that people can come and be who they are and what they are. Our goal is to bring Christ to this valley. Our goal isn't to be this megachurch. That's why we didn't build a 3,000 seat auditorium. We want people to have personal relationships, but we will do it as often as we need to. So if we have to do 6, 7, 8 weekend services, we'll do it. Now the real cost of this project, let me just tell you, is about $1.2, $1.3 million for the build out. God has blessed through many of you who have helped with contractors. You are contractors. You helped us with friends who are contractors. And we literally cut that price in half. This is a floor map, a colored floor map of what the facility is going to look like, where things are going to go, and so forth. I'm going to ask you to do something with this map. I'm going to ask you to use it as a prayer tool. Use it as a prayer tool. Meaning put it on the dashboard of your car, put it on the fridge at your house. And I wrote on this map the names of 3 people, actually 6 people, that don't know Christ. And those are the people that I'm going to be inviting to church, inviting to our grand opening. And this tool is going to help me remember to pray for them and to pray for that God would use concrete and steel to further His kingdom.
Priceless treasure, Jesus the Christ, the jewel of my searching demands my life. So I bow to you and I kneel to you. You have my heart. From heaven to us. Oh, are my gain in death or in life.